so the eye blink. Might be chivin. Oh, definitely saw that one. Are these photos, like, real? That's moved. And that really is creepy. Am I going up or down? Can't tell.
Oh.
They're dead bodies. And yes, they are. And it's like a creepy little lie. How was that? Shit. I can't move, dude. What are you doing? What do I do? Run past one over here, yes. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh, it's a dead end. It's a dead end. I'm dead. Holy shit. How gore is this game?
Shit.
Let me try and scan this first. So, can't go anywhere in here. Okay, so I think I have to go through this glass.
What the hell?
That thing's hideous.
Oh, fuck.
Run, dude. What are you doing? I crouched by accident. Okay. But where do I go? Okay. In here. Alright. What do I do?
Shit.
See, what does this arrow mean? Jump over that thing still. Dude, I'm an idiot, eh? Dude, you jump over that railing. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Upstairs, up, 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 climb. Maybe not. Dude, I thought it was blocked. God damn it. Climb, dude, what are you doing? Climb.
God damn it. What the hell is that thing?
A hideous thing. That's what it is. Can I like run in here? Oh shit. Now what? Do I descend it? Don't know where I'm going. Dude, can I run? How do I run? Thought I should have shadow. Just follow the light, I guess. Jesus. I'll end this on in front of me. This isn't really gonna end well. Automatic health regen. Okay, cool. Okay, well, I probably should have read what I just did. Oh damn.
And now where am I?
Someone's karate chopped the shit. I karate kicked the shit out of that door. Journal and a bedded house. Okay. Open. That door's closed by itself. Damn, dude. Don't you think it's a little aggressive? A file has been added. Please press tab. I'm meant to go here. Safe house. Safe point. Okay. Okay, cool. And I got a knife, apparently, it says. So. Oh, I mean, and a gun. That's nice.
Where were you when I needed you?
What's a coincidence, as I said, I got a knife. A gun just shows up.
Maybe this is the right place. Lily, I hope you're here. What did I get myself into? Kidman?
Sebastian, where have you been? We lost you.
I don't know. But it sure as hell wasn't a quaint little town. There's something bad happening in here, Kidman. Baker is dead. There's a killer running around in here, doing things that are...
Where do I go?
It's like Beacon all over again. What the fuck did you just send me into?
I don't know. We're in the dark out here. Baker was the team leader. If he's dead, that doesn't bode well for the rest of them. Keep searching around. The more info you gather, the more I'll be able to help you.
Yeah. Sure.
Man, there's only 6 bullets.
Hello? Hey!
She had to have heard me. Better check it out.
Just manually just try knocking.
Hello?
Skin and bones, eat. Gotta eat. Skin and bones. Gotta eat. Clean your plate. You gotta eat. Skin and bones.
Ew. God damn.
I said eat!
Drowning him in food isn't really gonna help the situation though, is it? Or banging his nose against the table.
What the?
That bottle's gonna tell her that we're there. Dude, you're a cop. How do you miss a shot? Isn't that what your job was? Not sure. Dude.
Oh god.
These things don't die, eh? It actually gets worse. Where do I go?